on the Drew Carey Show. Whose line is it anyway? Drew Carey himself has contacted Vince McMahon and will be coming to the Royal Rumble tonight to watch the experts of pay-per-view. Because Drew Carey has his own pay-per-view next weekend called Drew Carey's Improv All-Star. So Drew Carey in the house tonight at the Royal Rumble. I tell you what, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kane, The Undertaker, and Rikishi, all in the Royal Rumble match. Need I say again that anything could happen? You do not want to miss out on the WWF Royal Rumble live tonight on pay-per-view. It's not too late, but you need to order right now and order it by name. It's the Royal Rumble match that leads to WWF Championship gold at WrestleMania. And speaking of the WWF title, the defending champion, Kurt Angle, will have to face The Game, Triple H, in order to retain his title. Kurt Angle will be going down to ringside with his new business associate, Trish Stratus. And Triple H will be accompanied by his wife, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. Kurt Angle won an Olympic gold medal in the 1996 Olympic Games in Atlanta by using his three I's: intensity, integrity, and intelligence. But will it be enough? The Game has proven time and time again why he is The Game and why he is that damn good. And tonight, Triple H may walk out with the WWF Championship around his waist because it's his time. But the action inside the ring may be nothing compared to the action outside the ring. Rumors have been flying around here in the World Wrestling Federation about Trish Stratus and Stephanie McMahon Helmsley's father, Vince McMahon, the CEO of the World Wrestling Federation. These rumors and flirtations between Trish and Vince has driven Stephanie up the wall. And who knows what will happen when these two Wildcats meet up tonight.
Jerry Vaquero just completed the single most dominant year in World Wrestling Federation history.
Kurt Angle, you are still the champion because I have allowed it.
Mr. Angle must defend his WWF Championship at the Royal Rumble event against the number one contender, Triple H.
How is Triple H the number one contender?
I have no problem facing Hunter at the Rumble. But I do have a problem with going up against the McMahon family. Since the McMahon will not be in my corner, I decided to get the next best thing. Trish?
What are you doing? Volunteering your services to be in Kurt Angle's corner? What are you doing, Trish?
You know what? I've been bad. I've been really bad. In fact, I think that I've been so bad that I deserve a spanking.
You, Steph, you are above this. You do not need to be dealing with the likes of her.
Triple H, I would like to think that you have a little more respect for my new business advisor than that. I know something else that you won't have after this Sunday, and that's my World Wrestling Federation Championship. It's true. It's damn true.
Triple H, attacking Angle from behind! Stephanie and Trish! Oh my God! Cat fight! Woo! Trish and Stephanie going at it! Triple H shot for the champion out of the ring! What an explosive situation! Sunday, taking it for Royal Rumble! Triple H and Kurt Angle meet for the title! But what about what's going to happen outside the ring? Stephanie will be in Triple H's corner! Trish and Kurt Angle's corner! The WWF title on the line! Sunday for Rumble!
Triple H, you may be the game, but there is no way that you're taking my title from me at the Rumble.
Kurt Angle, I will be the World Wrestling Federation champion. And there is not a damn thing you or anybody else can do about it.
This is a stick of dynamite waiting to be set off, and it could explode tonight with Kurt Angle and Triple H face off for the WWF Championship. Kurt Angle and Triple H have been at each other's throats for the past year. and the tension between Trish and Stephanie is so thick, you need a steak knife to cut through it. The only way, and I mean the only way to see the Royal Rumble is by ordering the Royal Rumble by name, but order it right now. Don't wait another minute, not even another second, because the clock is ticking down. The action gets underway, 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 Pacific, only on pay-per-view. Did I mention that Y2J and Chris Benoit will be in action tonight? I didn't? Well, let me tell you all about it. The Intercontinental title will be on the line, but not just any title match. It's the Intercontinental Championship ladder match. Y2J, Chris Jericho, Chris Benoit, one-on-one. You heard me. Chris Jericho and Chris Benoit will face off once again, but this time it will be for the Intercontinental title, and it will be a ladder match. It may be the last time these two intense superstars will meet in the most dangerous match here in the World Wrestling Federation, the ladder match. The rules of the ladder match are very simple. A ladder is placed in the middle of the ring. The ladder can be used as a weapon or as a defense against your opponent. The Intercontinental title is suspended above the ring, above the ladder. And whichever superstar yanks it down, reaches it, will be the new Intercontinental champion. Whenever these two superstars meet, the fireworks and the emotions run off the chart. And you throw a ladder into the equation, and my friends, this is a match you will not want to miss.
Chris Benoit, Chris Jericho, a heated rivalry, a tremendous rivalry that is building, and it is peaking right here, right now, before our very eyes.
The Royal Rumble, I want a title shot.
I'll give you any kind of match you want.
You and I are going to face each other for that Intercontinental Championship in a ladder match.
It'll be me standing over your prone, defeated body. Prove me wrong!
Chris Jericho and Chris Benoit have had intense matches before, but this match has the potential to be by far the best. It's the Intercontinental title. It's on the line in a ladder match. Y2J, Chris Jericho versus Chris Benoit. But that's not all. Let's not forget about the tag team titles on the line tonight. Edge and Christian versus the Dudley Boys. Now, Edge and Christian have been ridiculed in the past for their inane vocabulary and their outrageous antics. But this past Monday on Raw, they proved how serious they can be at retaining their tag team title. As the Dudley Boys were walking to the ring, they were ambushed by Edge and Christian backstage, and both suffered concussions as a result of that brutal attack. D-Von Dudley suffered a serious concussion and was not at 100% this past Thursday on SmackDown. So it was one-on-one action, Edge versus Bubba Ray Dudley.
He's wobbly, he's loopy.
Oh, look at this.
No!
Wow, Bubba Ray Dudley, and again, that took a lot out of Bubba Ray, and look at Christian, what the hell's he doing on the apron?
Well, I think he wants to answer a question or two. Well, maybe not.
Bubba Ray with a right hand. D-Von.
What's D-Von doing now?
He's grabbing Christian's leg.
That's not right.
Bubba Ray working on Edge in the ring. Look
Let
out,
Chain. D-Von. Look out.
Shot into Christian goes Edge. Bubba Ray rolling up Edge. And they get him here. He got him. Bubba Ray Dudley. What heart. What resilience. By Bubba Ray.
Bubba Ray Dudley.
Concussion and all, and he still won.
Well, Bubba Ray Dudley picked up the victory. And look at this now. Edge talked over the top rope.
This does not bode well for our tag team champion.
It doesn't bode well for Christian either. Look at that slam in the middle of the ring.
Wait a minute.
Well, D-Von trying to make it to the ropes, King, and he looks a bit unstable. D-Von from the top rope.
Yeah, they didn't even think.
Slap out. And look at D-Von. He's extremely wobbly, King.
Well, they got concussions. They should be under a doctor's care.
Oh, wait a minute.
The after effects of the concussion from Monday Night, a spear by Edge to Bubba Ray.
You can't get wood when you got a concussion.
And D-Von can't even stand up straight. The unprettier from Christian to D-Von. And the Dudley Boys, concussions and all, have been laid out the center of the ring.
Hey, wait a minute.
Edge is getting a table. What's he thinking about?
Edge, get the table.
Edge and Christian taking a page out of Dudley's book. And the Dudleys in no condition, King, for something like this.
Don't do this. Even to the Dudleys, even I got a little compassion for those guys. He can't take it.
No, Bubba Ray slammed through a table.
Edge and Christian have shown a more aggressive side of themselves these past few days. And the Dudley Boys felt the brunt of it. With the Dudley Boys not at 100%, will they be able to walk out of the Royal Rumble pay-per-view with the WWF Tag Team title? The only way to see this heated contest, the Royal Rumble match, with 30 men and one ring for 60 straight minutes of intense action, all for the chance to go to WrestleMania for the shot at the WWF Championship, is by ordering Royal Rumble Live on pay-per-view. The action gets underway at 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 Pacific. Don't delay. Order right now, live on pay-per-view.
One epic battle, one shot against incredible odds. The WWF Royal Rumble. 30 WWF superstars, including The Rock, The APA, Stone Cold, Rikishi, The Undertaker, Kane, in one ring. It's every man for himself. The last one standing gets a shot at the title. WWF Royal Rumble. It happens only once a year. The WWF Royal Rumble, presented live by 1-800-COLLECT, is tonight. Call your pay-per-view provider to order.
Part of the reason I love football is because my dad used to take me to the games. It was a tradition that we could share. Nowadays, the average fan can't afford tickets to the game. There's seat licenses and waiting lists. It's time to start a new tradition. Take your dad to an XFL game. It'll remind him why he loves football.
The XFL, coming this February.
It's real football.
WWF Raw is war. Explosive, unpredictable, and it's only on TNN. If you can't get it, demand it. Raw is War, the most popular show in the history of cable television. If you don't get it, demand it, because Raw is War, and it's only on TNN. One epic battle, one shot against incredible odds. The WWF Royal Rumble. 30 WWF superstars, including The Rock, The APA, Stone Cold, Rikishi, The Undertaker, Kane, in one ring. It's every man for himself. The last one standing gets a shot at the title. WWF Royal Rumble. It happens only once a year. The WWF Royal Rumble, presented live by 1-800-COLLECT, is tonight. Call your pay-per-view provider to order.
The Royal Rumble is just minutes away, but you still have time to order right now. Three action-packed hours filled with exciting matches, filled with raw emotion and hatred. And who can forget the most intense 60 minutes you will ever see in sports entertainment. It's a Royal Rumble match itself. Also tonight, the WWF title will be on the line. Kurt Angle, Triple H, one-on-one. Now for the past few days, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley has witnessed and has heard all the rumors flying about Trish and her father, Vince McMahon, the CEO of the World Wrestling Federation. Well, this past Thursday on SmackDown, Stephanie had enough of Trish's flirtations, and she called Trish to the ring.
Mr. McMahon and I, we are just friends.
Yeah. Well, there you go. See there?
I mean, we're close friends. But it's more like a mentor to me. You know, actually, you know, when it comes down to it, Steph, you and I, we're the same.
Huh? The same?
I love this business just as much as you do.
Well, they got that in common.
As a matter of fact, Steph, I would bend over backwards for this company.
Bend over backwards, Trish. Knowing you, I think you've just plain bent over.
Oh!
And don't ever compare yourself to me. You know nothing about this business. WWF is concerned, I am the dominant female. Now you can learn that the easy way, or I can teach it to you the hard way.
Now what would the hard way be?
Are you than a threat.
Oh, oh, wait a minute, Jay. Trish and Stephanie face to face in the ring. Here comes Stephanie's husband, Triple H.
Before my wife knocks you down faster than I hear, you actually...
Uh-oh, oh, now what? The WWF Champion, Kurt Angle. Trish is in Kurt Corner Sunday at the Royal Rumble. What the hell does he want now?
What do you mean, what does he want?
So before you come out here insulting people and breaking up fights, let me ask you something. Where are your gold medals?
Oh, not this again.
Well? Where is your inauguration invite? Oh, that's right, you don't have any. And I know something else that you won't have after this Sunday. And that's my World Wrestling Federation Championship. And Triple H, it's true. It's damn true. Now, Trish.
Look out!
Triple H from behind! Triple H! Attacking Angle from behind! Sucker punch by Triple H! Stephanie and Trish!
Oh my gosh! Catfight! Woo!
Trish and Stephanie going at it! Triple H knocking the champion out of the ring!
Catfight!
And look at Stephanie go!
Ripper close up! Woohoo! Ripper close up, Trish! Don't turn around, Triple H! You don't want to see this!
Champion pulling his business advisor out of the ring.
Oh my gosh, did you see that?
What an explosive situation. Sunday King at the Royal Rumble. Triple H and Kurt Angle meet for the title. But what about what's going to happen outside the ring?
I don't know, but I know I love the Royal Rumble. I love New Orleans. I love a good catch fight.
Stephanie will be in Triple H's corner. Trish in Kurt Angle's corner. The WWF title on the line.
It's the WWF Championship on the line. Who will walk out of the WWF Royal Rumble pay-per-view as WWF Champion? Will it be the Game, Triple H, or will it be the Olympic hero, Kurt Angle? Either way, you cannot miss WWF Royal Rumble because there is also the WWF Women's title on the line. The WWF Women's Champion, Ivory, challenged Chyna to a title shot at the WWF Royal Rumble, and never did she imagine that Chyna would actually accept her offer.
First happened in the ring, I lost feeling in my arms. After the MRI was taken, they were showing that I had 3 ruptured discs in my neck. At that point, I was basically given 2 options. The first option was to never wrestle again. The second option was a surgery where they would fuse my neck and basically never step into the ring after that again either. All the obstacles that I've overcome.
All the obstacles I've overcome.
All the steps in my life.
All the steps I've taken in my life. They were all wrong. Thanks to the right sensor. Now I can make a change. I can fight a good fight. I can do what's right.
I hate them. They've taken my life from me. Well, I've been going through a lot of extensive therapy on my neck. You know, I'm not at 100%, but definitely working towards recovery.
Does anybody here really care if Chyna steps back into the ring again? I think that Chyna is afraid of me and afraid to get in the ring with me. And I'm so sure of it that I am willing to lay my title on the line at Royal Rumble to prove it.
Chyna! King, there's Chyna!
What the heck? What's she doing out here?
And Lita with a twist of fate on Ivory.
You issued a challenge to me for your precious little women's title, knowing that I wouldn't show up, knowing that I wasn't 100% physically well. I accept your challenge, and I will be there Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Chyna gets a chance in revenge against Ivory at the Rumble Sunday.
There will be plenty of excitement and action that only the World Wrestling Federation can deliver in a pay-per-view extravaganza, and tonight it's a WWF Royal Rumble pay-per-view, regarded as the most exciting and intense 60 minutes ever in pay-per-view television. The Royal Rumble match, 30 superstars, 1 ring. The road to WrestleMania for the WWF Championship begins at the Royal Rumble match. The WWF Championship is on the line, and the action may spill out from the ring down to ringside, because with Stephanie and Trish at ringside and Kurt Angle and Triple H battling inside the ring, who knows what will happen, because anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation, and you don't want to miss it. I am the coach, and I want to remind you, the Royal Rumble is going to be intense. The Royal Rumble is going to be off the hook, and the Royal Rumble is going to be next.
One epic battle, one shot against incredible odds. The WWF Royal Rumble. 30 WWF superstars, including The Rock, The APA, Stone Cold, Rikishi, The Undertaker, Kane, in one ring. It's every man for himself. The last one standing gets a shot at the title. WWF Royal Rumble. It happens only once a year. The WWF Royal Rumble, presented live by 1-800-COLLECT, is next. Call your pay-per-view provider to order.